husband and our four sons. We all moved to Africa in 1989. We started out in Botswana, and then we moved to South Africa. Spices were a big part of their meals. Things such as ginger and cinnamon and cloves, nutmeg, coriander, cardamom, all those wonderful spices. I would say that our purpose for Ouma Lynne is to build a bridge to connect people from the United States to South Africa.